Now, if you've seen any of the iMovie tutorials on my channel, you know that iMovie is a very capable video editor, and it gets better and better with each update. Along with being able to edit video in iMovie, you can do color correction, change the speed of your clips, add titles, add effects, add and mix together different audio clips, do green screen compositing, and basic animation. Well, if iMovie can do all of that, then why would you need to upgrade to professional level software like Final Cut Pro, Premiere Pro, or DaVinci Resolve? Well, there are actually a few reasons why you might want to upgrade to pro level video editing software. The first and most obvious reason to upgrade from consumer level video editing software to professional level video editing software is if you're working on a professional project, like for a television station. This is a document I received from a television station that lays out in fine detail the industry standard technical specifications your video and audio need to meet in order to be accepted for broadcast. There are specifications for color space, resolution, aspect ratio, frame rate, audio levels, file delivery formats, and much, much more. Mess up any of these specs and your project will be rejected. So how exactly do you make sure your video and audio are up to spec? Well, professional level editing software has tools to make sure your video and audio are up to industry standards. For example, video scopes. Video scopes allow you to precisely measure and adjust the luminance or brightness, color distribution, and color saturation values for your video. Knowing what these values are and how to precisely adjust them is essential to things like color correcting or color balancing your footage. Video scopes also help you make sure your video is within industry standard specs. Same goes for your audio. Professional level video editing software has audio meters to help you precisely gauge and adjust the audio levels for your video. Loudness meters measure the perceived loudness of your soundtrack in industry standard units called LUFS, which stand for Loudness Units Full Scale, a strict quality measurement for broadcast TV. And when you're working in a professional environment, often you need to share your project with other artists, like a sound designer working in Avid Pro Tools, for example. Professional level editing software allows you to export your project in formats like XML, so your project can be easily shared with other industry professionals. And when it's time to deliver your finished show, pro-level software allows you to export your project in industry standard file formats, like MXF for television broadcast. Now, if you're not working on a television show, but you still want precise control over every aspect of the video and audio in your project, you may want to upgrade to professional level video editing software. Professional level editing software gives you inspector controls that allow you to adjust pretty much every attribute of your video and audio with incredible precision. Another reason you may want to upgrade from consumer to pro level video editing software is if you're working on long, complex projects with lots of different clips of media. Pro-level software has all kinds of ways to effectively organize and quickly locate specific clips of media in your project. Final Cut Pro, for example, has things like smart collections, favorites, ratings, keyword collections, and search filters. Final Cut Pro also has a powerful feature called the Timeline Index. The Timeline Index allows you to see all the different media in your project at a glance in a list format. You can search the timeline for clips using clip labels or keywords. You can also filter the timeline index to show only certain types of media. Pro-level features like the timeline index in Final Cut Pro make finding the exact clip you're looking for quick and easy, which saves you tons of time during editing. Another big reason to upgrade from consumer level video editing software to pro level video editing software is the use of multiple tracks or layers of video and audio. iMovie gives you only one extra layer of video above the main timeline to work with. Now, you can do a lot with it, You can use it for B-roll cutaway shots. You can use it for picture-in-picture. You can even use it for green screen compositing, but it's still limiting. Pro-level apps like Final Cut Pro, Premiere Pro, and DaVinci Resolve give you almost unlimited tracks or layers of video and audio to work with. This allows you to do much more with your editing software than just edit. With multiple layers of video, you can create complex composites by layering different video clips on top of each other in creative ways. Multiple tracks or layers of audio give you the freedom to add and mix together different sound elements like synchronized sound, music, narration, and sound effects to create rich, immersive soundtracks. Now, this may not be the first reason you reach for a professional level video editing software package, but it's a big one, at least to me, and that's animation. Pro-level video editing software tends to have pretty capable animation tools. Final Cut Pro, for example, lets you animate the different properties of your clips using keyframes. It also has a clip timeline system that gives you very precise control over your animations. Having capable animation tools right inside your editor means you don't have to jump into an external animation program like Adobe After Effects or Apple Motion in order to do all of your animation. You can do a lot of it right in your editor. That saves a lot of time. Another reason to upgrade from consumer level to pro level video editing software is eye candy in the form of effects and transitions. Pro level software like Final Cut Pro, Premiere Pro, and DaVinci Resolve have extensive libraries of sophisticated effects for both video and audio. Effects can change the look and feel of your footage dramatically, allowing you to really set the mood for your project. And unlike the clip effects in iMovie, where you get what you get and you don't get upset, the effects in pro software like Final Cut Pro are highly customizable. You can tweak them and animate them to your heart's content. Same goes for transitions. There are many of them, and they too can be customized. Now, this next reason, or two reasons really, to upgrade from consumer to pro-level video editing software are major ones because they can really expand the capabilities of your editing software, which in turn expands your creative possibilities. And those are plugins and templates. Plugins are packages of code that add functionality to your editing software. There is an entire industry devoted to developing plugins for pro editing software, like Final Cut Pro. From color and distortion effects plugins to titles, motion graphics, even 3D animation. Effects that would be difficult and time-consuming to create from scratch. Templates, on the other hand, are pre-built projects and project elements designed around a theme that you can customize to make them your own. Templates are real time savers if you can find a theme that has the look and feel that you're looking for. But of course, all of this power and flexibility comes with a price. Many plugins and templates cost money. Premiere Pro requires a subscription. Final Cut Pro costs you several hundred dollars up front. DaVinci Resolve offers a free version, but it will still cost you in terms of time and energy because it has a fairly steep learning curve. So what do? Do you upgrade or do you stick with your consumer level software like iMovie? Well, if you're working with iMovie and it's doing the trick, it's doing what you need it to do, and you're making the videos that you want to make and you're comfortable, stick with it. The big advantage of jumping into pro-level video editing software right away is that you're future-proofing yourself. You're going to be able to make pretty much any kind of video that you can think of right away. But if the cost of going pro is too steep for you, both in money and in time and effort for a learning curve, I can show you how to squeeze some more production value out of good old iMovie. Have a look at these other videos on my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.